Hello, we are Capstone Group 13, and our goal for this year was to create a solution to a problem our client faced, called the last mile delivery problem. The last mile delivery problem is the issue of where to store parcels if the user is not at their home at the time of delivery. Additionally, the system is supposed to solve a problem where individual crowdsourced delivery offices do not wish to accept long delivery jobs.
To solve these problems, the team created a parcel locker placement system which would set lockers that can act as a place for delivery officers to drop off parcels if there is no one at the destination. These parcel lockers will also act as an intermediary destination where delivery officers can drop off parcels so that another delivery officer can finish delivering the parcel to the final destination.
Our backend solution analyzes the crowd movement to find population hotspots. By using that information, it'll determine the most ideal location for where the parcel lockers should be placed.
To demonstrate the effectiveness of the parcel lockers which have been placed, the system will simulate several deliveries and determine if they were successes or failures.
The user interface utilizes Uber's deck.gl visualization framework to showcase the parcel locker location data, the crowd heat map, and sample deliveries. The dashboard also shows the parcel locker delivery simulation's success rates. The dashboard also allows the user to modify how the parcel locker placement and delivery simulation features are run. This will send requests to an external PHP server that will run the backend scripts with the user's options.
Our solution should increase the acceptance rate for delivery requests within the client system. It also provides a location for parcels to be stored in a scenario where the users are not able to pick up their parcels at the delivery destination.